Hi, this is Jean-Pierre. I work on the Google Web Designer team, and I'm going to talk to you about one of the shapes in Google Web Designer, the Bezier path that you can create using a pen tool. These are some basic examples of the shapes you can create. I'm going to take you for creating and modifying some of these. In order to create a path, you select the pen tool either by clicking on the menu after a long press or by clicking on the P shortcut. Then clicking on the stage will add a handle on the clicking location and create your path. If you click, don't release the mouse and then drag it, you actually create the two control points allowing you to modify the Bezier path between the previous handle and the last one. Clicking on the first handle will close your path, at which point you cannot add handle unless you use the add anchor point. You can move the handles by clicking on them, dragging in your new location and releasing them. The property tool allows you, similarly as with the other shapes, to modify your path. You can change the background color, change its stroke color, change the stroke width. If you want to edit the path once you have it, you need to select it. Select your pen tool again, and then you're able to modify the shapes, add handles. So I'm going to click on the add anchor point tool, and by clicking on the path somewhere, I'm going to add a handle in this location that I can then drag once the pen tool is selected. If I don't want a handle, I click on the delete anchor point, and by clicking on it, it will disappear. Another possibility is double clicking on an anchor point, which allows to display the control points, and by dragging them modify the curve of the Bezier path at that location. It's possible to, like with the other shapes, animate your path colors by creating a new keyframe, selecting a solid color. As you can see, the animation will show. That's it for the pen tool. Thank you for your time.